ideas. Yes. So before you do anything with that, make an appointment to talk to me about the perfume bottles, okay? Don't get any ideas. I need to see those so I can.
You're gonna be a grandma.
Yes, they're gonna be right. Anna, thank you very much for your support for your
don't be a grandma.
Oh, one more. Mother-in-law had amazing knitting and needlepoint books work patterns. Yes, but I have no idea how to start figuring out value versus craft. Okay, don't discount craft. Craft is big. It's very big now. I'm seeing people who are buying samplers for big numbers. I'm seeing people buying 1970s needlepoint for big numbers. I'm seeing people who are buying embroidery and crewel patterns, you know, for big numbers. Don't discount any of that. Even just spools of thread, you know, are being big numbers. So yes, I can help you with that. I need to get an idea of what you have in that collection. Rebecca, thank you for the super sticker. Thank you for supporting the channel. That's what you're doing. You're helping the community, you're supporting the channel, and you're helping me and my team to continue to make this kind of important, educational, and fun, of course, videos. There was a foreign person there that I just missed. Bailey Blake's funny porn. Well, Bailey, you know, good luck to you. Thank you for supporting the channel. I don't think I'll be featured on your channel anytime soon, but get out of it. Are baseball cards on their way back up? Yes, sir, Ted. I want you to wait until they're playing ball, okay? So don't mess with it now. I had somebody send me in a Yogi Berra card from 1958 or 59 just yesterday, and, you know, condition is always going to be the key. Authentication is always going to be the key with the baseball cards. I'm hoping that they are somehow protected and that they are not sitting in like a cardboard box. I saw one appraiser say, just put them in a cardboard box. Like, I wanted to just, like, you know, take her out. But no, that's not what you want to do. You want to make sure they're protected properly. And, of course, on the shopping, I have a lot of storage, cylinder boxes and storage options for that. Don't forget, of course, tomorrow, the premiere for this week's new video, Real Bargain, where I talk about the objects that you, of course, have, that you show me, that have been real bargains, that you found in the thrift store, the antique mall, or other places. So, I hope you will tune in with me tomorrow for Real Bargain. It's 5 p.m. Eastern Time with me. I'll be there live, too. I hope you enjoyed tonight. I hope you're having a lot of fun. Hi, TV. Thank you very much for the super sticker. I appreciate that. Great to see you, and thanks for supporting the channel. Other questions? Tracy, a super sticker from Tracy. Thanks, Tracy. I hope I answered your question. And again, you can always go to the website. Don't forget about the Bins Room. Please share the channel. And just for all of you, because you were here with me tonight, that community tab has a coupon code where you can get, of course, some of the Dr. Lori merchandise. Extras on the community tab always, so check it always and often, early and often. And go there now and you can get that coupon code. I'm Dr. Lori. Thanks for being with me. It's great to see you live. See you next time. Everybody, it's Dr. Lauren, PhD antique appraiser, the expert of experts. I'm here with you. How are you? Hi, welcome. It's Ask Dr. Lori Live, and you can ask me anything. What I'm going to talk to you about in an upcoming video is jewelry, and I want to talk to you about that, and I'm going to teach you how to use the loops. So a lot of you are getting the loops, and I want you to be able to use them to their ultimate use, right? So you get everything out of it. A couple of things I want you to look. I want you to look for refraction of color. That means very, very bright color. You're looking for costume jewelry. I want you to look for the nice color, the clarity of the color. So when you see it, you don't see any cloudy areas. No cloudy areas in these pins, brooches, necklaces, bracelets.